one tragic night. Now, not a day goes by that this dad doesn't miss his son.
He was truly my best friend.
But somewhere between the tears and the overwhelming despair,
you lose your future when you lose a child.
He finds peace in a place you'd least expect it.
It's just somewhat comforting to me. I feel a bit closer.
Ted Hall shares this grieving father story, how he's honoring his son by finishing the work he started and fulfilling a dream cut short.